This is Dennis Hope, and he earned $12 million from selling parts of the moon. Back in 1980, he was struggling after a recent divorce, when one day, whilst looking at the moon, he came up with a legal loophole. The Outer Space Treaty stated that no nation could assert ownership over the moon, but it fails to mention that individuals can't. So he started his own business called the Lunar Embassy Commission, selling an acre of land for $25. As of 2009, he claims to have sold 2.5 million acres.